Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Slime Rancher. So, today we're gonna try to focus on the final device that's basically, I don't know, focused around bees or something, I don't know, it's like completely craziness. So, I don't know if you watched the previous episode, but I have noticed that the plots are apparently divided into tiers, like not the actual plots, but the slimes. So, the pink plot is the first slime, the very basic of basic plots. Then you have the log plot, the tabby plot, and the phosphor plot, which is like tier 1. Because they share like similarities between them, it's like they're in the first region. Then you have like the honey plot, the rat plot, and where's the thingy? In the bloom plot, which is basically the second type of tier, like the second tier of slimes. And then you have the third tier, so you have the slime, the hunter slime, and you have the crystal slime. So I'm guessing that because the next type of device, the third tier, is already in the game, it just we don't have just access to it from what I know, and like. Think about it, so we are missing one more slime, there's gonna be one more slime somewhere in the time in the future, but the problem is, the question is actually, what's gonna be the third type of slime? I don't know, we'll see, probably in the future, maybe the famous Meteor slime will finally appear. But for today we're gonna try to focus on the Novice Apiary, I don't know how to pronounce this thing, sorry. I still don't have access to the advanced device. I think you have to place a little bit of those, like, I don't know, maybe 12. Because I think I got the advanced drill after I placed it at around 12 drills. And that thing just unlocked, the advanced drill just unlocked it for me. So this is probably the same thing. So we just need to play with this and hopefully this will unlock by itself at some point. Because there's no way to buying this at the moment. Maybe later on in this future patch is gonna change this. So for now I'm gonna make 6. The pink plots are like a pain in the ass together. I was never expecting I would have to actually like look for pink plots in this game, but apparently that's the thing. Anyway, let's go on another adventure! Note for future gathering resources, you can place 6 different, well, you can place 6 drills, 6 pumps, and 6 apiaries. So even though I have already placed 6 pumps around the place, I still can place the apiaries, whatever you call this thing, so I can build 6 of those. So I'm gonna probably try to build them in similar locations as we always do, so one here, the other one's gonna go over here-ish. Like this, and now we're gonna go to the, like, I still follow the idea that if you're gonna place the devices in the more difficult areas to reach, then they should technically give you maybe more resources. I don't know, is that actually the thing? It's like just my theory that I want to check. If somebody could please build them in the more easier accessible places, so we'll be able to actually test this maybe. Also, I think you're supposed to place this thing on flowers, because this device is focused on bees. Yeah, the flying phosphor honey slimes are not the bees apparently in Slime Rancher, there's like actual bees somewhere. And the question is, do you can like benefit from that? If you place the certain devices in certain places, will this give you actually something? So I cannot build that thing here. Oh, plus, thank you. Can I build it somewhere here, please? Like on the end of this tunnel, maybe? No, shit, I'm what I was spot to build. God damn it. I think the good spot actually for this thing will be at the place where the pink tabby Gordo was. Pink tabby, pink Gordo, not pink tabby. So, I don't know, like here maybe? This is a good spot for this? I don't know, we'll see. I'm guessing that the best place to build that thing is actually like in flower areas. But I don't remember. Wait, in the diary there is one place where you can, when you have flowers. It's like in the, on the hidden beach, I think there's like a little bit of flowers over there. I'm gonna probably try to place the pump as well, not the pump, the apple tree there as well, I'll see. Let's build one over here, because I think this is a good spot. Like this, okay. So I can build one in the flower field, which is somewhere here-ish, if I'm gonna go. Okay, there should be like a space with flowers somewhere here. This is technically a flower space. Oh, come on, are you serious about this? Get out of my land, piece of shit. Thank you for visiting, don't come again. Fucking piece, okay. I wanted to build this thing here. There you go. And I think there's one more spot on the island. So we're gonna go to the island and build it there as well. On the Ark Islands, which is that one. Even though it's like completely dark as hell, you can still see it in the distance. On the far, far sea. On the far, far ranch. In the far, far slime. I always when I jump here, I forget to check my energy. Even though this is like the most risky of jumps, I don't like give a two shits about checking the energy. Maybe I should probably try to consider that from time to time. I don't know. Hello. No, I don't want you, because I don't have space for you. I don't actually think there was like a space with flowers on this island. Like on the Ark Island. I don't actually recall any space with flowers, with actual flowers lying around. So there's probably... What the hell? Are you serious? Hello? there's a new pink plort, I mean pink Gordo. Would you look at that? I knew it that they were gonna add a Gordo at some point on this island, but I wasn't expecting it to be so obvious. I was like expecting it to be in more hidden way. God damn it, that's a fucking tar slime. Get out of my paradise, bitch! Oh, you annoying piece of tar shit! Stop eating everything! Basically, the slimes are a European Union at the moment, you know, inviting every single thing they can into the Europe and then, like, regretting everything. Just saying, you know? Political peace, hashtag. Motivational speech, shut up! Now let's build this thing here, maybe. There you go. Okay, now we just have to wait 20 minutes. Like, I think there's like a place with flowers somewhere on this island, but I don't actually remember any. And I'm still like hoping that all of a sudden I'm gonna unlock the needed resource. Oh, lots of plus over here. I'm gonna collect you. Excuse me. Launcher on the duty. So the thing is also, you have 4 resources in total in Slime Rancher, from what I know. You have the common one, the uncommon one, each 4 for each device. I have to point that out. So you have the common one, uncommon one, rare, and specific. The uncommon one... No, the common one is basically all over the place. It's everywhere. The uncommon one is, I think, more rare? I'm not actually sure. But it just appears like sometimes. Everywhere, also, I think. Then you have the rare, which is can appear in every place except for the, I think it's, it cannot appear in the same region as the specific one. Like it's a very low chance. And then you have the specific one. For example, you have for the drill, you have in the Indigo Quarry. If you're gonna go to the Indigo Quarry and drill there, then you're gonna get the Indigodium or whatever you call that thing. If you are looking for a specific resource, then you have to go for the specific region. So for the pump, I think the dry reef is working. For the drill, the Indigo Quarry is working, and for the upper ferry, apparently the Granite Moss is working. And if you want to look for the rare, then you're supposed to go to the complete opposite, so something somewhere where you don't expect that thing to appear whatsoever. I just pushed that guy into this slime seed, and then I, god damn it! Oh, this thing is good. I seriously don't get how this thing works, but it works somehow. It's scary, I'm gonna leave it here, thank you very much. Time to collect materials from the bees! Let's see what you're gonna give me. Also, some pink plus on the way. So, what the hell is this thing? Boostwax. Boostwax! Can be used to make great skin candle if you enjoy the smell of bee abomination glands. What the fuck? Are you serious about this right now? Okay, well this is interesting. So... you get this thing from the dry reach. I kinda like wonder what's gonna be the next one. So the next one was somewhere here from what I remember. There you go. What you gonna give me? You're gonna give me the exact same shit, isn't it? Shit. What one man has to do in order to get rare resources in this game? What? 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 I'm supposed to sacrifice, I don't know, slimes? Something? So I'm not going to sacrifice anybody to get better resources, fuck you! The third one was over here. Hello, stop dancing. Thank you. Oh, something new. What's this? Hexacomb. Be stuff and generally the chocolate and peanut butter of nature. Okay, sounds cool. Okay, now what you gonna give me? The same thing. What's going on? Oh, I'm serious. I feel like, get the fuck away. Thank you. Gonna collect the pink plus as I'm on it. And I think it... What, still something going around? No. It's easy. Relax, you people. I have this. I got you protected for now. This time as I'm around. Don't eat everything that's not nailed to the freaking ground and you'll be okay. Slimes, man. They just eat everything. No matter what you throw at them. Everything is gonna get eaten. Even you, if you're not careful. You know? You need to have experience with slimes in order to handle them. Somehow. I don't know how. Don't question me. Okay. Let me see. What you got? Stop. I'm just collecting resources. Go away. God damn it. Go away, the fuck, thank you. Okay, and the final one is here, hello. Oh, still 2 minutes, okay, I can wait just a little bit more. And I have noticed that if you're gonna go to the resources thingy and like we're going for the upper hari, whatever. So the Hexacomb is an uncommon resources. I don't actually see any information how to obtain it. And the Bookswag is a common. So we are missing one common and we are missing the specific? No, we are missing the specific and rare resource. So that's, I think, how it works. I'm not sure. Don't question me. I don't know. I don't know anything. Don't look at me. 5, 4, 3, 2, Advance Apiary. Hey, thank you. I'm gonna use it as immediately. Come on, thank you. There you go. Resources. Collect me. Collect, 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 collect. Okay, I'm not going to use the Advance Apiary right away because we just finished the dry reach. So if I'm gonna use the advanced ones, I won't be able to place the next six until the first six are gone. So I haven't prepared the novice ones. I have six more novice ones. We're gonna place them in the Indigo Quarry, and after those in the Indigo Quarry are done, we're gonna place the advanced ones in the Grand Moss, because that's apparently the specific region for that specific device, and we're gonna see what we're gonna get, okay? So if I could build this thing in the Indigo Quarry, which is like completely probably not the best place to do that, so I'm guessing there are no flowers over here, since this is just rock, bare rocks. I don't know, maybe place it next to the plants. That's like, sounds like a good idea, so one here. And the next one, I think we can place it inside of the cave with the Grog Grotto, which was somewhere here. So there are no flowers, that's the biggest problem. Mushrooms? Maybe place it next to mushrooms. Maybe, does mushrooms affect bees? Attract bees in any way? No, they attack flies. So how the bloody fuck am I supposed to build one in the volcano? That's a great idea! If this won't work, then I have no idea what will. Just build inside of a volcano, why not? Somewhere here? I think this is a good spot. Here we go, install. Okay, now I have to go maybe build it in the rat cave? Like rat grotto cave guy? Next one? I don't know. Where should I build the next one? I don't know. Too bad you guys cannot respond to me. That would be nice. Like, hey, build one here! That's a good decision. That's a wise choice, dear viewer. Why the fuck I didn't thought about that? Because I am stupid! Don't fuck, don't I? We can build one here, I think. There you go. Okay, I have two left, so... Yeah, this is the problem with the Indigo Quarry. There are no flowers over here. So how the hell are you supposed to attract bees in this place? It doesn't have any sense. But then again, we are talking about a game where you are supposed to tame wild creatures that are made out of slime and have a specific, I don't know, attributes, and basically are like infinite, the source of infinite amount of resources, like rough resources that can be used to manufacture goods on back on Earth. What the fuck? I don't know, I don't question it, just freaking place the things and we're gonna see how it's gonna go. Wait, I think there's like a little bit of plants over here. Maybe place it next to plants. Maybe that's like the wise decision. Hello, Mr. Island. I'm gonna venture into you at some point in my life. Trust me on that. Oh, one here. Okay, now I just have to wait.
20 minutes later.
Oh, fuck. Time to see what the bees have got at me. There you go. Hey. So, anything cool? No. No, only the bookswax. I think I have to... Because right now I should probably try to build the six apiaries in the mall, in the Grand Moss, like the advanced ones. But the problem is that if I won't get the rare resource right now from those, then I think I'll have to like build one in a more common region and see will this thing actually give me something. Because we are missing the rare resource, and I really would like to see the rare resource from every single device that's like available right now in Slime Rancher. So I don't know really how I'm gonna do this. For now I have to like collect the stuff. Like, collect the new resources and see what's gonna be the benefit of it. Where's the other one? I built it inside of the cave? I do not remember. Oh shit. Lack of energy. Not good decision, not good. Okay, there's one in the volcano. Honeys. Honey cup. Even two? That's interesting. Apparently there are molten bees in the Slime Rancher. Lava bees, molten bees, I don't know how you're gonna call it. But those things are apparently live inside of the volcano. Hi guys, how are you? Okay, I'm gonna solve the problem. Come off. Solving the issues! Solving the issues you got yourself into! Come on, don't move, don't move, don't move! There you go! Oh no, more of them incoming! Firing blobs of water! Take it, bitch! Okay, there's the other one. Activate. I need the boost wax. It's not good, it's not good. I'm not getting the resource I need. I'm not getting the rare resource. I know it's supposed to be rare, but I really would like to see it, actually. So if I'm gonna build Apiaries or whatever. Oh shit, not look at, forgot to look at the energy. In the Grand Moss, then there's a chance that the rare resource won't spawn at all. That's how it works. Hope not, because that's the thing that I'm gonna get screwed completely. Come on, give me the rare. Fuck! I've built so many, and yet I'm not getting the thing I need. Okay, and the final one. No. Shit. Fuck, this is not good. Okay, I think I'm gonna try to build the thing in the dry reach. Like, two advanced pumps will go to the dry reach and four remaining will go to the Grand Moss, and we'll see how they're gonna. Also, I need to like feed the Honey Largo Boom Grodo, whatever. The big fella! The big one that explodes and give you a key, basically. Okay, so where are we gonna build this thing? I need flowers, though. So, let's see, one build. Advance Apiary. Like here. Yeah, should be a good decision. So, one here. There's a flower patch beyond this place. So I need to, like, move all the way back. All the way back. This is a nice place. Lots of tar slimes that's gonna annoy the shit out of you. Stay away. Oh, I'm stuck. God damn it. No! Unstuck yourself. Go away. Ugh. Anything else? Also wants to try me on? No? No? No specific? Okay, cool. So, flowers. Let me build one here. There you go. And I think I can build like one beyond this point. Somewhere here-ish. Like, let's say here. This is like next to the flowers. So I can build basically one here. There you go. Okay, I have three remaining. So two of them will go back to the Dry Ridge. I don't know yet where. I can still place one here somewhere. So let's take a look around and maybe gonna find a specific good place for that. Oh, I know! Into Danger Zone! That's a great decision. I'm going to regret it, isn't it? Holy shit. Please don't kill me. I came in peace. Come on, oh fuck. Oh, this is gonna fucking stink. Don't attack me, please. Thank you. There's water over here. Flowers over there. Why the bloody hell you attack me? I mean, come on, I'm peaceful. I came in peace. I don't... Oh, Jesus, fuck. Okay, they are dangerous. They really are dangerous. Like, coming here at night was dangerous, but now it's like even more scary. Oh, fly. Oh, yeah. Okay, now run away from this guy. And we are in good position. Okay, I think there was like a flower patch somewhere here as well. I'm not sure, actually. What is this place? I don't know either, but this looks like a good place to actually have a Gordo somewhere. This probably is a Gordo somewhere. For sure. I bet there's a Gordo somewhere. It has to be. Okay, this is the only spot in this region, so build it here. Okay, and the last remaining two are gonna go to the Dry Ridge. Let's take a risk. Build one at the very beginning. And the other one, we're gonna build it on the flower patch, that's like, I think, on the beach. Yeah, that's the thing I'm gonna do. So, the thing is, also, I should have probably started to collect the pig plots once again, because I'm running low on them, and I need them to get more specific devices once again. Oh, they're like collecting the pig plots, man! Would never expect I would be doing this in Slime Ranch, and saying it like out loud, I need pig plots, man! What the hell? There's my region, over here. Thank you, in the flowers. Right here. Okay, I just have to wait and see how it's gonna go. I kinda like thinking about unlocking this gate, but I think I'm gonna save the key for now, because this is like not too hard to reach with the jetpack, so wasting a key over here? Not gonna happen, maybe. But then again, there's like the pink Gordo on the island, on the Arch Island. I probably will try to do like go offline there, feed him, and hopefully he'll gonna drop me a key. That's like, I think I hope you do. Also, I need to go back and feed the honey, Gordo. Forgot completely about that. I'm running around with a bunch of magos and like, why the fuck I have magos with me? Oh yes, you're supposed to feed somebody, you piece of shit. Now the question is, where was the honey Largo? I think he was somewhere here. I think he was under that arch over there. So if I could only fly here. There he is. Hello, darling. Hello, how are you? Bottoms up, man! I'm gonna feed you till you explode. This is actually quite brutal if you think about that. Come on. Eat. Okay. Oh, there you go. And explode. Okay, I'm gonna feed you the rest of your friends. And he dropped me a key. Cool. Thank you. Two keys. So now I think the pink Gordo is gonna give you the third key, so we're gonna unlock. Seriously? Ugh, like, really? Really? All the time? Interrupting my perfect world of slimes. Perfect! Perfect! Don't stalk me. Okay, now I just have to wait. Actually, now I don't have space to unlock that thing. I need to like unlock the drills, like unload the drills. They're like dancing for the past hour, I think. Give me this stuff. Thank you! I love you! Royal jelly. The king of all jellies. That is, until you meet the queen. Nice. I like the jar. Nice. I really was not expecting I'm gonna find it right away outside of my ranch. I still have one more apiary to check. I'm sorry, I'm pronouncing this thing wrong, but I seriously have no idea how to pronounce it. That's not actually the thing. That's not the important thing. The thing that you place that attracts bees and makes you honey, buzz wax, that is, in Hexacomb or whatever you call that thing, in the royal jelly. It worked. We got it. Yes. Finally, advanced thingy. The only thing I need is to check the final device I've placed over here, which was behind this corner. Hello, excuse me, I'm coming through. Slam on the loose. There you go. If this one also gonna give me the thing, it'd be too beautiful, isn't it? We got all the stuff I needed from this device. I think I'll try to focus on constructing the actual gadgets in the future episodes. So we're gonna test all the things. I have all the resources. I just hope that the rare materials won't be that much needed, because I have only one strange diamond. Well, actually, I have only one rare item per device. I don't know how to say, but you get the idea what I have to say. Anyway, I think this is actually a good point to cut this episode here. We gathered all the resources we needed, so I'll make more gadgets in the next episode then. Thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button, helps a lot. And up to see you all in the next video. I completely forgot to make the water. Whoopsie! There you go. And from this one as well. Where's the light? Right point, there it is. Beautiful! Nice! Okay, I also need to do it from the other side, because I completely forgotten. Where's the pipe? There it is. So, one.